All right, let's see what that looks about. Wrong side. Oh, it's another flipping bird. Okay, there's that. Well, that one's outside the glass, so how cool is that, huh? Epic wall slide to grab it. There we go. A fine detail on the glass. It is a very pretty glass, isn't it? Very prestigious. We could use this to catch that bird if only we knew where it flew. Well, how about I do your puzzle? But it's a pretty sunset. Sunsets aren't really that bright. Well, there's that one. Okay, I better know how I get that one. If we warp to this checkpoint, maybe that bird will come back. Or eventually. Oh, it travels across the whole damn ocean. Oh well, let's get the other ones first. There's obviously one here. Tricky game is tricky. There's obviously one of these pipes again. Where's the music note? There it is. Okay, gotta get over there then. Worth it. Also worth it because I got double HP. So yeah. Let's go over here just gonna see that one. I'll have to pay the tow to track that bird down, you know? What a pain. Aha! Well, you could. That feels agreeable. You can sure use a mechanic, dude. Yeah, you're too businessy to have fun, aren't you? What a shame. Time to sprinkle ya! coins! How did I not notice them before? Probably because it seems to be full of lava. Makes sense. Seed! Drop everything, take this seed back, except for that moon that is right there and I want it. Yep, it is the east, and the other one was west. Coins. Just because I seize them, we're gonna get to them. Don't remember ever going back in this spot. Okay, never mind. That breakable block. Doesn't seem like it. Oh, you mean the Sphinx? Nice. Then you can see the flying thing from that one. Who knows? I know it is. Hey man, you can help. Oh, you're useless, aren't you? Well, there's another easy one right there. I actually need you to get that. Well, I guess not. Have we?
Feel like we have been up here.
Yep, I remember this. Yeah, thank you, Huey. Oh, that's just a long jump away. Okay. Oh, I'll play beach volleyball. Well, you might enjoy it. Plus the ball to return it. Play continues until the ball hits the ground. Okay, it's a mini game. We are playing with a bloated sheep. That is so cruel. Thought that could work. Yes, I already figured that out. Now get your text out of the way! Come on. Not until they hit the ground. So it's a lot of bounce once. That's what I took from that. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get that power move that is one, because that is so freaking tedious. There's the burb. Going out to sea, are ye? Well, I'll catch you. Oh, I can easily catch him with that thing. Need to catch one of these water guys to chase the bird. Well, that was really easy. Hilarious. Easy time. Let's go for it. Oh, jeez. Getting plenty of time for that. Lovely, lovely. Well, we're never near done with this level. Whoopee-doo. One of those giant levels, isn't it? Well, that's plainly obvious. Well, I never found this before, so let's go do this. That was pretty fun. What's up above, though? Thank you. have a flowing current driblety sound? Where'd that be coming from? Weird. All. Yep. Yay, Koopa free running time. Let's go do it. We have to really master those swimming skills now, won't we? Oh, that's the boulder route. Oh boy. Okay, come on. Jerk off. What kind of route did they take anyway? Ow. What kind of route did he take? It's a big corner cutter, isn't it? It makes sense. So damn fast! Son of a bitch! This is bullshit! Baloney! God, I'm never gonna be able to beat that gold one! And I missed the cheat sheet, great! Just great! I get it, he grabs a fucking flower from the island. He was still faster somehow! Probably because he grabbed more of them. Well, lucky Sheev at the end there makes that hat flip. My god. That freaking gold one, I'm dreading it. And we still got 21 to go. Okay, you can do a ground pound jump to get a little boost, eh? Fuck! Can he just freaking fly? He flew using the flipping water guy. We're doing that, my god. I have to wonder. Eat my dust, baby! Or should I say eat my water, because that was an epic trick! Oh my god, that was beautiful! Totally cheesed his ass! Let's go do a bonus room! I'm so hyped for it now! character capping out at the top. I mean, I got me curious. Well, I'm gonna checkpoint it up here. Okay. Weird. Pointless. I've never been up there before? Oh, let's go get one of these guys. I do the ministry, of course, it's right here. Yeah. Oh yay, these guys! I never didn't really expect. Oh, this looks pretty fun. Obvious secret is obvious, of course. Oh my god, we had to hit it all the way around there. Oh my god, they're so disorganized. Oh, that would have been so awesome. Well, it wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. That was pretty cool. Well, fun bonus room was fun, and there's no denying that. Aim poke! Yeah! Say, that doesn't look familiar either. Hello, Scarecrow. Into the deep abyss. Yeah. Oh my god! Okay, that scared me. That's not where I expected you to come out from. Well, that wasn't very hard, was it? Now to see what's up there, using the very same methods. Or not. Wait, this can get up here. Oh, it's the same area. This is going to be a night tricky, yeah? Unless we got more water to help us, thank God! This is indeed what you're supposed to do. Oh boy. Well, gadzooks, I can just get up here then, can't I? Captain 2! I needed that thing, didn't I? Polonius! I'll scream when I get up there.